The Pythagorean theorem describes the right triangle that follows the creation of a circle. In the final chapter, I will explain that this process is constantly produced by the engines of mind space. Take notice that the right triangle must flatten out exactly twice during each cycle. I will show this to be the root of the quantum mechanical spinner and synonymous with a Möbius strip containing a real plane and an imaginary plane.